庚子年是个大淘汰年，历来就是都是不好的年，饿死人的年。
More than 200,000 people in the U.S. who have died from COVID-19. Hundreds more die every day, still an alarming rate of loss.
The coronavirus nearing 20 million cases worldwide.
Humanity 正面临着一次严峻的考验，这是灾年的象征。我们人类并没有深度的反思。
With bushfires looming and extreme danger ahead, a heat wave expected to push temperatures over 100 degrees Fahrenheit by the weekend. Tourists, residents, everybody being told to get out. And while authorities say there's no way of telling how many animals have been killed, experts say it's likely to be in the millions.
The continent of Africa is facing another plague, locusts.
Well, it's a swarm of enormous proportions. Desert locusts are eating their way across large parts of East Africa, and it's the worst outbreak.
It's a disastrous new normal. Catastrophic virus, once contained to one season, now a harrowing year-round battle.
The Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi, he's calling for calm following days of sectarian violence between Hindus and Muslims that has killed at least 27 people.
This muddy splish-splosh is now a familiar sound across Indonesia's washed-out communities. Here in Lebak, rescue teams have been using a dinghy and a length of rope to pull stranded residents to safety.
Entire streets in Jakarta have been submerged, forcing residents to use boats or swim to get around.
Away from the danger zone of a possible volcanic eruption. Ash and steam have been spewing from the Taal volcano since Sunday. Now lava has started to flow and officials fear a more violent eruption is imminent.
The situation here in Santa Monica, California is very fluid. You can see police here now firing tear gas into the crowd.
Overnight, Minneapolis on fire. Protesters leaving an auto parts store in flames.Others seen looting a local Target.
The capital, Beirut, has been hit by a massive explosion. Dozens of people are said to be injured, and there are some reports of people trapped under the rubble.
我们现在疫情全面全球，这是共业，人类的共业，也是因果，也是业障。这个越是危难的时期，越需要找我们的成就的圣者来护持我们，来引导我们。在1201年前，第一个佛他就开始传这个孔雀明王经，传这个孔雀明王心咒。那这个经在第一个佛，他是在他的号令下，所有的众生界，我们的老祖宗的老祖宗，1201年前的老祖宗，共同签订了个契约。那这些老祖宗都是什么样的老祖宗？有六道的都参与了，天道的、阿修罗道的、人道的、畜生道的、恶鬼道的、地狱道的，都参与签约。签了个什么契约呢？谁持念孔雀明王经，持诵孔雀明王经，谁持念孔雀明王心咒，所有的冤亲债主，不论你在哪一道，你见到了这个人不得讨债。这是这么大的一个咒力，这么大的一个约束力。说我就发现，那么我们的道场每年再怎么难，我们都必须办一次孔雀明王法会。我们派去这个工作团队啊，调动了我们台湾的工作团队现场直播。我们提醒还请这些师傅们再做孔雀明王法会，是不是借着这样的时间空间啊，那么我们要好好举办今年的孔雀明王法会。